Top 20 Most Wonderful Ellen DeGeneres Quotes. Just go up to somebody on the street and say, "You're it," and just run away. I really don't think I need buns of steel. I'd be happy with buns of cinnamon. In the beginning there was nothing. God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. There was still nothing, but you could see it a whole lot better. The only thing that scares me more than space aliens is the idea that there aren't any space aliens. We can't be the best that creation has to offer. I pray we're not all there is. If so, we're in big trouble. When I go hiking and I get over the hill, that means I am past the hard part and there is a snack in my future. That's a good thing as far as I am concerned. But seriously, I think overall in the scheme of things winning an Emmy is not important. Let's get our priorities straight. I think we all know what's really important in life, winning an Oscar. I was coming home from kindergarten. Well, they told me it was kindergarten. I found out later I had been working in a factory for 10 years. It's good for a kid to know how to make gloves. You know me. Any excuse to put on a dress. Yeah. I'm 36, but on the show I'm 32. Nobody wants to watch a 36-year-old woman, so they decided to make me 32. Much more appealing somehow. Accept who you are unless you're a serial killer. Life is short. If you doubt me, ask a butterfly. Their average lifespan is a mere 5 to 14 days. People always ask me, "Were you funny as a child?" Well, no, I was an accountant. I ask people why they have deer heads on their walls. They always say because it's such a beautiful animal. There you go. I think my mother is attractive, but I have photographs of her. Stuffed deer heads on walls are bad enough, but it's worse when they are wearing dark glasses and have streamers in their antlers because then you know they were enjoying themselves at a party when they were shot. I think they should have a Barbie with a buzz cut. We need more kindness, more compassion, more joy, more laughter. I definitely want to contribute to that. It's our challenges and obstacles that give us layers of depth and make us interesting. Are they fun when they happen? No. But they are what make us unique. And that's what I know for sure. I think. Procrastination isn't the problem, it's the solution. So procrastinate now, don't put it off. I feel like I have a hangover. Without all the happy memories and mystery bruises. If someone says you're weird, say thank you.
Our friends, okay, focus, we go up. They're looking at us. Of course they're looking at us. Wait, do you commonly see around the rim of a margarita glass?